If you was dying today, how would you treat your wife in the present? If you was dying today, what would be the words you would give your son to live on in your legacy? If you was dying today, who would you want to really follow? Or who would you really want to follow in your last moments? The reason why we're not reaching our purpose in maximum capacity is because we're living